So what happens in Dare Dice? Yesterday we rolled the dice. The lowest number has to do ridiculous dare. Brett will play a version of beer pong we call gross pong. We have six cups set up just like beer pong style. If you don't know what beer pong is, you'll be 21 soon. Don't worry. And inside these cups are, let's see, we have one with apple cider vinegar. We have one with mayo. We have a vodka, a whiskey, and a
sriracha
and a raw egg. And Brett's been practicing for like the last hour and made like one.
I know. I've actually been struggling. I'm nervous. But I'm a pressure player, man. I come through in the clutch.
Three shots. I have to drink whatever you make.
Yep.
Now, if I have some requests, I haven't had breakfast. If you could do the egg.
You would want the raw egg?
Yeah, with the sriracha and then maybe the
You're vodka. Not making breakfast. All right.
And then the vodka. If you could do the vodka and whiskey one, that'd be great. All right. Brett's stepping up to the mic. Hold on. Let's get you your music here. All right, three shots. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'll shoot whatever
you... I can't remember the last time I played beer pong.
Okay. Behind the line.
All right.
He missed. 1-0 for 1.
Oh, that was
this
so
This is good
close.
For me. 0 for 1. All right, Taylor, our intern Taylor's got the cup. She's on my live on my Snapchat,
they wet,
too.
They wet the ball a lot. I got to get the ball wet. Then they flick it.
All right.
This.
Shot number two. Oh!
Oh! Oh,
what
What's
is it
that?
What is
What's
it?
What's that?
Be alcohol. Be... What is it? Give me it.
Just shoot it up.
Oh, it's the apple cider vinegar.
All right, shoot it up, man.
Oh, just the
Give
smell
me a
of it. Hold on. Yeah, okay. Okay, here we go.
Big chug. Not good?
Oh, apple cider vinegar.
Some people do that in the morning for, like, health reasons.
Shot three. That was awful.
All right, here we go. 2 out of 3. Oh!
Thank
one
God.
More! One more!
Thank
one more!
God. No,
one more!
It. Game over! Game over! We're good! No!
Oh! God. One more! One more!
No! What do you mean one more? Stop!
Last
shooting.
One! Last
Give
one!
Me the
Here
vodka.
We go!
Stop it! Oh. No. Yes! Woo! That could have been really bad. Huh? All right.
Oh, they
does.
Said another one got made.
No, it didn't fall in. What are you talking
it fell
about?
In.
Behind me.
It was. Yeah, it was.
It didn't bounce. What is that? No, I'm not taking a shot of that. What is that?
No, our intern is like, it's delayed. Right.
You can see the video.
It stinks in this room so bad.
It's alcohol.
Oh, it's not alcohol.
Our producer says it's alcohol. Go for it.
Oh.
Come on, do a shot of booze.
No, that's the whiskey?
Do a shot of booze for your birthday. I'll do the vodka with them. Give me the vodka.
Are we doing shots for my birthday? All right.
I'll do it. I don't care.
This is happening. All right, before we get the Rangers tickets, 888-787-1933. Caller 93.
Can I have a mixer?
A chaser? You need a
chaser. Chug.
All right, Brett.
Is this a spice vodka? Is it got a citrusy?
I hope
Salute.
Oh, ready? Cheers to Scotty! He turned 24!
Yeah, 24 again. I love that. All right. Go.
Chug it. Chug.
Ugh. Ugh. It dripped all down my shirt.
Woo!
That was awesome. Awful.
Woo! Happy birthday to Scotty!
Yeah,
I'm drunk!
Birthday's Monday.
One shot, it hit me. I'm
That's
wasted.
All the alcohol I have for my birthday.
Really? I'm wasted for your birthday, brother. Happy birthday!